Colin, I hope we sing and dance as we travel to different areas of the Punahou where these birds live. Each verse describes a special native Hawaiian bird.
In the third verse, the story continues about the alpaliva that drank nectar of young mamana blossoms.
And lastly, the mele speaks of the uau as it lies above the sea, searching for ocean delicacies. We close our mele describing how the beauty of these birds is incomparable as they soar in the rosy glow of the sunrise. Please